We were supposed to crown four boys state basketball champions after another thrilling postseason on the zone. This year is historic for the wrong reason, though. The fun of Hoosier hysteria is missing, but our Charlie Clifford found something else that may surprise you.
At the beginning of the season, it was like a movie. You know, everything I dreamed of actually happened.
Basketball in Indiana is just different than anywhere else.
We talked about this since when we first stepped in school. Before we leave, we're going to go to state.
Three seniors, three teams, three what-ifs. Davion Bailey and Pike, the underdogs in the mix to survive sectionals. Champ McCorkle and Tiny Greenwood Christian, the Cougars' best season in program history. Jay Higgins, rebuff. Seven straight wins this season, the Braves' best since 2002, when the news broke, no more tournament.
And I look at my phone and I see 38 text messages from the basketball group chat, and I knew then something couldn't be good. So I opened it and saw hearts and saw thank you seniors.
Pretty much at a loss. I feel like a lot of people haven't really accepted it fully, that it's not happening yet. I'm sure after a couple months, it'll kind of set in like how devastating all this was, especially for nine seniors.
For the first time since 1910, Indiana will not crown a boys basketball state champion. One of the toughest parts about this entire situation, many of these teams haven't had a chance to say goodbye to one another yet. This trio decided they wanted to try to change that.
I just want them to, like, you know, stay working hard and don't give up on, like, the opportunities that they'll be given, and just like stay true to what we always talked about.
No one thought that we were going to be as good as we were. We didn't even think that we were going to be as good as we were. Coming out winning 25 games, that's huge. At least we have stuff to look back on.
Our seniors are way more important than the game of basketball. I feel like this is a very successful group. Even though our dreams were cut short.
Use these three as an example. When the ball's taken out of your hands, complaining is never the winning play. Charlie Clifford, Wish TV News 8.
Charlie, thank you so much. Wow.